WB Pro George Brown right here with Sandy Sanchez for Maximum Muscle Report. We're live from the 2017 Masters National Report where you just became an IFBB Pro.
Yes, yes, dream.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great, man. Dream come true. Got the family here. I'm just looking forward to some pizza. I'm going to eat some cheese. I haven't had that in a while.
Who we
got? I got Nicholas right here, my grandson, my oldest grandson. I have Chase Abraham.
See some muscles. Let me see some muscles.
Showing some muscles, yeah. Muscle bodybuilders right here. And I got my son, my rock, my support, my training partner. Everything, this guy. He's been putting me through everything. It's my son, Sandy. And, you know, I'd like to thank Dan Halton from G-Force, IFBB Pro, who never stopped believing in me, was on me 24-7. I can't say enough about the guy. He's a genius. Brought my best package ever. Had me eat a lot of beef. I've never eaten so much beef, but I want to thank him, my wife, of course, and family. It's been a tough year, but we put it together and we got it done. Conflict Apparel, thank you for all the cardio equipment. I had to change my one guest room into a cardio room, but it did work. I appreciate that.
Okay, so you said it's been a tough year. You want to touch on, just the journey of how you got here?
Well, journey's been long. It's something that I had the vision about 4 years ago. My son pulled me out of retirement years.
He had to come back. Had to.
I was 10 years out. I had back surgery and all that. But the last couple of years have been tough. I lost both my parents unexpectedly. Right, I lost my dad this year. But we never stopped the dream. You know, the family kept pushing forward, and that's their goal too. So they're up in heaven. We did it. I'm pro. And it's all team effort, you know. It's been tough. I just want to eat some pizza tonight, sure.
I just want to mention, this guy is a true warrior. With that being said, we're talking about a 12-hour work shift. We're out of Lehigh, Pennsylvania, and we do work in the city. So we're talking about 12-hour work shifts, the drive back and forth, 2 hours there, 2 hours back. We're talking about still being in the gym, maintaining the meals, having the determination.
Four hour sleep days.
54 years old. I mean, everybody talks about it, but this guy is my true, he's leader. You know, thanks, Bob.
Dreams come true.
Stuck on it, man, stuck.
Yeah, you can tell, you know, and I compete as well. And support is everything, you know. So it's nice to see, you know, how you have his back, and you know, you saying the nice things about him. And I know it works both ways, you know. He appreciates that. I know you appreciate it, and you know, you can't lose. So we know you're eating pizza tonight.
Oh, I'm having some.
We know that.
Having some pizza with extra cheese. All the cheese in the house.
Okay. This is what the sport is about. Bodybuilding, the whole fitness, the whole getting in the gym. It's clear mind, getting the right mindset. It's a beautiful thing, man. Beautiful.
Dan Halton, IFBB Pro, you're a genius, man. Thank you for bringing my best package together. You never stop believing in me, and I appreciate that. I appreciate you 100%. We're bringing it home like you promised, so here it is.
What's your next move?
My next move, I'm going to take a couple days off, just a few. We're going to get on the pro stage, so definitely I got to hit you up again, Dan. I'm going to be bugging you, so hopefully you can continue this.
I love it, man. I love the support. I love your energy.
Thank you.
You know, it's always good to see hard work pay off, you know, and it's a testament to other people to let them know, you know, it may be a struggle, but if you keep on pushing, you know, you can achieve your goals.
Dreams come true.
So, quick thing, I say something?
Yeah.
At MuscleHead63 for Instagram and at Loud Human Noises, we're going to be showing a couple things like everybody else does.
I'm going to share my story.
Off flavor. We have all flavor, so.
Right. Yeah. Hold on. Let me get my plug in.
There you go.
All right, 2017 Masters Nationals, right here with the 50 and over champ, George Brown, reporting live for Maximum Muscle Report. See you guys later.
Yes.